taking it straight down, goes into a flat spin.
Good grades, and he also started to learn to fly so that on his 16th birthday, he Josh Silver for the first time. And a month later, he had his private pilot's license. When it was time to actually apply for college, Josh wanted to cover all the bases. So he applied to every single military academy. And you know what? Because of his hard work and his good grades, he was accepted to every single one of the U.S. military academies. And he got to choose exactly where he wanted to go, and that was the match.
Thank you.
their number can actually jump out, and two, if they do, what position they have to jump to allow them the best chance to land on the carcass. That's the way the Texans are going to have to go through. There's our jump FF right now.
Turn left. The jumper falls on the left hand. bumpers near the ground. They will pull down on both steering lights simultaneously for the safest and softest possible landing. It takes a great deal of concentration in order to land in such a small target area. At 1,000 feet, as a wind penetration check, the jumpers gauge their distance and speed across the ground. They then turn to fly.
Oh,